Hey, what is up, guys? Shadow Steel here. It's been a long time since I've been on this channel, much less done a RetroPlay. But today is something interesting, to say the least. This is the start of Star Wars Month, which is something I wanted to do last year, but failed horribly due to the medical conditions. So. I'm always good with this. Soldier, but let's go ahead and do this. Okay, customize character, portrait. Oh god, nose. One thing decent at least. The usual set. Oh, excuse me. Okay with her, but she looks like a freaking alien in that shot. Attributes? Okay, strength. Well, she's a. This needs to be high. Intuition, charisma. Okay, I want charisma higher. Constitution. I might cut this out actually. Alright, couple more on dexterity, more charisma. Oh, I see now, it starts increasing point cost. Yeah, okay, I see it now. Exactly the best sheet, but oh well. And skills. Computer use. Stealth. Why am I gonna be doing a lot of stuff? No? Okay. Injury. Demolition. Use. I go back down one. Awareness. Okay. I don't use the emotion too much. There we go. Awareness. Cross-class, go ahead and do that, and we're good. Name. Oh, feats first, okay. All right, armor, light, critical strike, and sniper shot. I don't want to do dual wielding. Your head. All right, add. Now we get the name. Ow, my head, Jesus. Let's use the simple name kind of. Alright, we're good. Alright. Alright, I am probably gonna cut this out because it does actually have an problem with the audio, so. Probably mute it. of you, you should be gone by now. So if not, well, that's unfortunate. Alright, we're on. What the f- I was standing up there for a second, and then I'm back in bed. Well, my character looks semi-normal in-game, actually.
We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
Alright.
I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up! We have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive. Bastila is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I know all about your reputation. How you used to smuggle spice and blasters along the Corellian run. I guess the Republic figured since they couldn't catch you, they might as well hire you. And I'll admit, the Republic is in desperate need of someone with your kind of skills. Desperate enough to overlook your shady past. But now that you signed on for this mission, you're part of the Republic fleet. And Bastila needs all troops at her side during this attack.
Okay. That sounds like a few different
So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
Okay.
You can move the mouse to the edges of the screen to rotate the camera. Alternately, moving the mouse while holding down the right mouse button will rotate the camera as well.
Okay. Yes?
To move towards the footlocker, hold down the right mouse button and face the camera towards it. Then hold down the left mouse button as well to cause the character to run forward.
Okay.
You can left-click on an object to select it. Once the footlocker is selected, left-click on it again to perform the default action and open.
Oh God, my head's killing me. Okay. So, footlocker, right? Oh. Inventory button, right? There we go. So, should be an equip button somewhere. Wait, what? Oh. There we go. There we go. Oh. I think using a blaster might be a better idea. Nothing, huh? Just your basics over.
Okay, let's move out. We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on your own.
Yes, I know. Oh.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door.
Okay. Alright, it's been a while since I've played this game.
Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
Okay. Whee!
This is Castle Nasty. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe him. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated. You can access your journal, map, and other important menus by clicking on the menu icons in the upper right corner of the screen.
Okay, that's not very
You can helpful. Use the mouse to switch between the menus listed on the tabs at the top of the screen.
Okay. I meant hotkeys, but okay. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Okay, maybe not. Okay. Hello, droid.
On it. Done.
I got the Sith look like. I think it's like silent.
These Sith must be the advanced boarding party. For the Republic!
For the Republic! Oop, oh, there we go. Okay. Dude, you're in my... Dude!
I've got a feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds. It might be a good idea to use one now before our next battle.
I don't think I actually got hit the entire time. Oh well. Oh. Well, that goes a droid. I thought there was a grab. I saw a grab one. Alright. Oh god, Jesus. Take him out. So if you've ever played a BioWare game, combat should be pretty similar to auto attack kind of thing. Mainly on PC though. I think on the Xbox for both this game and Dragon Age actually is that it's you have to press the button every freaking time you attack, so it's actually very interesting. Let's see what's here. So, here we go. There's a soldier and some stuff. Got plenty of fat grenades now. Jeez. Nope. Heal grenades are going by the door. Oh, I actually did get hit this time around. Okay. Nope. Heal grenade out. Throw a grenade. Bye, sir. Oh, there's another one over there. Think of this. Alright. Take care of that. Grenades are very helpful. Ugh. Grabbable. Ooh, how do you do it? Got some more grenades again. Oh, well, there goes the door. Yo, lightsabers. Alright. Let's go.
It's a dark Jedi! This fight is too much for us! We better stay back! All we do is get in the way! That was one of the Jedi accompanying Vastila! Damn, we could have used her help!
Well, unfortunately, you don't have her. We don't have her. Might want to try a sniper shot. There we go. Ah, missed. Okay, well. Ah, did you just attack on me? There we go. Oh, she. Oh, God. Okay. No. Jeez. Almost freaking died. Bridge.
The bridge is just beyond that door. You better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room. I should equip a melee weapon, too. Either that or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster. Your melee weapon is made using a Cortosis weave. It's strong enough to stand up against anything, even a lightsaber.
Okay. Thank you very much. Longsword. I'm taking a longsword. Actually, I probably should use the short sword. Well, over here. Oops. Oh. You're ready. Oh my god. Toss a grenade.
Basto is not here on the bridge. They must have retreated to the escape pods. We better head that way too.
Okay.
Sith want Bastila alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust.
Okay. Everything's blown up. Open. Okay, sure. Oh. Level up. Skills? Probably should go stealth. I'm not aware of this. Let's wait. And security. So let's move away. Let's move security instead. Boots. Look for. Rifles. Let's go with this. Well, except. Okay. I am going to. Did he? Oh. No, that's not it. I'll re-equip my blaster.
I'm here.
There's something behind here.
There's something behind us.
Damn, another Dark Jedi. I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go!
It just randomly explodes and then closes. Just walk forward. Okay. Man, you can tell I haven't played this game
a lot. This is Carlo on your personal communicator. I'm tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support systems. Bastila's escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. Now, I can't wait for you much longer. You have to get to the escape pods. But be careful. There's a Sith patrol just down the corridor. Use your stealth skill to sneak past him. First, make sure you have a stealth field generator equipped on your belt. You can't use your stealth skill without one.
Use the mouse and click on the stealth button to activate it.
Okay, that was weird.
The generator will wrap you in a cloaking effect so you can sneak past the Sith. Just be careful you don't get too close, or I might notice someone's there.
Okay. Do I even have that? I do. Okay. There he is. Music's gone quiet. Okay.
Now that must be.
There we go. Get him. Get him. Shot. There we go.
There's a whole squad of Sith troopers on the other side of that door. You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you if you have enough repair parts. Or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security systems against the Sith.
Okay. The more computer skill you have, I believe, the better chances of having something like this succeed. No. This is like their fan. Well, that was quick. There we go. Look at them. What do you have, sir? Move, move, move!
You've made it just in time.
Okay.
There's only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below.
Okay, yeah, sure.
I'm a soldier with the Republic, like you. We're the last two crew members left in the Endar Spire. Vassal's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on! There'll be time for questions later.
Sure thing. There we go. Woo! Now, I didn't see a single capital ship there, so I don't know how they would have managed to, like, blow that thing up. Why the hell? Oh, was that doing that the entire time for cutscenes? Yeah! That's interesting. So... that's unfortunate. That's weird. So the cutscenes are not, like, the FMVs are not working at all.
Good to see you up instead of thrashing about in your sleep. You must have been having one hell of a nightmare. I was wondering if you ever going to wake
up. Good.
I'm Karth, one of the Republic soldiers from the Endar Spire. I was with you in the escape pod. Do you remember?
That's unfortunate. Okay.
Slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now, so I imagine you're pretty confused about things. But try not to worry. We're safe.
I might also have to turn off the
music. We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace. We were banged up pretty bad when our escape pod crashed, but luckily I wasn't seriously hurt. I was able to drag you away from our crash site in all the confusion, and I stumbled into this abandoned apartment. By the time the Sith arrived on the scene, we were long gone. You don't have to thank me. I've never abandoned anyone on a mission, and I'm not about to start now.
Oh, God.
Besides, I'm gonna need your help. Terrace is under Sith control. Their fleet is orbiting the planet, they've declared martial law, and they've imposed a planet-wide quarantine. But I've been in worse spots. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. It's pretty rare in a raw recruit. But it should come in handy while we're stranded on a foreign world. There is no way the Republic will be able to get anyone through the Sith blockade to help us. If we're gonna find Bastila and get off this planet, we can't rely on anybody but ourselves. That smack to your head did more damage than I thought. Bastila's a Jedi. She was with the strike team that killed Darth Revan, Malak's Sith master. Bastila's the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Endor Spire and set an ambush for us in this system. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods that crashed down here on Terrace. For the sake of the Republic war effort, we have to try and find her.
Okay.
While you were out, I did some scouting around. There are reports of a couple of escape pods crashing down into the Undercity. It's probably a good place to start. But the Undercity's a dangerous place. We don't want to go there unprepared, and it won't do Bastila any good if we go and get ourselves killed. Oof. Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a base. We can probably get some equipment and supplies here in the Upper City. Just remember to keep a low profile. I've heard some grim stories about the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They said the Force can do terrible things to a mind. Wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity. But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. Not a couple of grunts like us. All right, soldier, let's move out.
Okay, I'm going to save here. And, oh dear, wow, that's a lot. Retro. Oh. Game. There we go. Alright. So, like and comment down below. Subscribe if you guys want more, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.